Hi, y'all. I'm Gibby. This is Detroit. It's March 2nd. It's cold as fucking shit. I don't know what else to say.
We're gonna learn something.
There's a time to fuck and a time to cry, but the Shaw sleeps in Leary's grave. Time to shit and a time for God. The last shit that I took was pretty fucking hard. There's a time for drugs and a time to be sunny. Jimi Hendrix makes love to Marilyn Remain. There's a time to live and a time to die. I smoke Elvis Presley's toenails when I want to get high. There's a time to fuck and a time to crave, but the Shaw sleeps in Lee Harvey's grave. Don't look back at the eyes of you, tricking you that I shit. I am the ultimate god, God is second to me. I am number one, motherfucker. Don't even look back. Don't even gaze upon me with your naked eye. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
You know, like thousands of the people that came before me that are descendants of me, who had originally been here.
Came before you. Oh, my mistake. Go ahead.
You want me to do it or?
You got it.
I mean, there were thousands of people. Right. And on down the line to where there were worms. And there were flatworms. And Chinese men that were tied to walls would show worm movies out of their penises into the air in apparent disgruntlement and dismay. And it would be wadded up. Like a little girl would like wad up some tissue after she's blown her nose and looked in it in the horror of seeing little speckled pieces of blood in her snot. It was on that rag that she had wadded up, and then she threw it away knowing that that was her life in there, and that her life would never be the same because the world was divided up into four parts. There was the Magus, the Tutor, the Fancor, and the Daria. And the Daria and the Fancor were at war with the Tutor and the Fartals, who I haven't mentioned to this point, because they were the fifth part, who were invisible, and they were all powerful. And they were beyond the worms and beyond the Chinese men tied to the wall, who would show worm movies out of their penises, and who had originally been non-existent at all, and they never knew how to make fireworks, or ever rifles, or even... They never knew anybody from Saskatchewan, or they didn't know how to dial on the telephone. And they had these Volkswagen buses that they had designed like they were cathedrals of God. And they had directed all of us, all of my relatives, the worms, and the Chinese man himself. They had traveled hundreds and thousands of miles. They had, when they came to the sea, they went under the sea and they talked to the fish. And see, when the fish travel in a line, there will be a little dot near their in a rear end, and a string will come out. And I have made a kite before, and I have flown it out of the string that I got from the dots on fishes' bottom ends. And I have flown it so high that I have been able to see the Etruscans, the Bolivians, the Artesians, and the wall hoppers.
What a day.
These sores on her leg.
Oh. A funeral of sores. On her leg, on her chest, on her arm, on her tongue, on her ear, on her pancreas, on her liver, on her lung, on her other lung, on her heart, and inside her heart, and around her heart, and it traveled out her veins, and it came out, and it went near her paw, and it came out again, and it came near her ear again, and then it shot off onto Trevor's eyelid.
I told you ectoplasm.
I told him ectoplasm.
It's the thing today.
have a boulder.
It's true. I am the true story. Come to me when you want it, eh?
Why, I oughta.
Oh, God. Great.
You guys eat a lot?
Do we eat a lot?
Do you eat a lot?
That is a good question.
Hell yes, we eat a lot. What do you think? We eat a lot of everything. We eat food.
With my dad near the State Fair of Texas, and he was walking about 40 feet in front of me. These guys in a pickup truck pulled up next to me and asked me if I wanted a mud jack.
Hey!
discovered that a lot.
I'll help you, but, you know.
I was hoping you'd like, we could sort of make up a sentence together.
Okay, all right. You discovered that
a lot
of things
have become
sort of twisted into something that doesn't look like anything you've ever seen before.
And I find that they are developing into a lot of things that have somehow become a part of other things that have developed into four or five or six different modes that I can think of, that they're like ABCs on like a top line, and with pieces of all the different doo-doos that I've taken on the bottom line, and then all the vomits that I've had on the third line, and then all the different french fries on the fourth line, and then a picture of my first girlfriend repeated on the fifth line, all down there, and that you could like take the Roman numerals 1 through 15 down on a column on the left, and on the right you could have look like triangles and circles and triangles and circles on the top there, and if you ever wanted to like cross-section a Roman numeral and either a circle or a triangle, you would have a range of things to pick from, and you could decide how you wanted to act based on that.
There was a flesh deal that come out of my stomach at me. It was a flesh thing, and it come out, and it was long, and it started to sweat, and there was some hair on it, and there was some hair, and a tooth came out of it.
We'll be right back.
but I'm not sure.
God damn, I think there's a fucking dead horse head at the end of this bed, just like in that fucking movie. Fucking shit, it's in there. Fuck.
Oh, that's gross.
Fuck. Oh, my God, my racing horse. Oh, fuck.
Every morning, it's like
this?
An arm or a leg I find somewhere, torn up, shredded, every fucking morning. And the night, I'll find like an eyeball on my toothbrush.
What are you buying?
And like, I'll go pick my teeth and like a vein will come out and it'll like travel up my lip. And then I'll pull it out my nose, out my right nostril, then I can breathe a lot better through my right nostril.
God so loved his world, he gave his only begotten son. And he, whosoever believeth in him, shall not perish. Yeah. Oh, shut up. Thank you, that's all.
I'm gonna destroy expensive equipment.
Here. Where? He wasn't specific. You didn't pay much attention.
You tell me.
When I was 13, my father told me what 69 meant. And then I had to go explain to Annette Swartz, who is 7 years older, that 69ing meant for a man to kiss a woman's vagina while she kissed his penis, whereas she thought it meant 6 inches up and 9 months to wait.
Not again.
How did she ever arrive at...
Seems pretty obvious to me.
She went to school with you?
No, she was ahead of me.
In what way?
In many ways. She had a friend and her would wear white straight-legged pants and they would refuse to bend their knees or else it would put dimples in the knees.
Okay, now, how many people are Capricorns? All right, We have a Capricorn. Fuck you, man. He said faking it. Yeah, you walked away. You're a dickhead. What do we got next?
Thank you. You give me $200, I'll forget
everything. Yeah, we don't want this kid, you know.
200?
200 bucks.
I'll forget everything.
I think it's all I got. No, well, if you will. I mean, I'll
give... You'll give me $200 and I'll forget everything.
I'd say that 90% of the population would wipe with a $1 bill if given the opportunity.
I'm going to pull out the mole now. Check it out. There it is. It's kicking ass. Sort of brown. It's got two hairs today. Sometimes I trim them. Sometimes people throw money at me. Yeah, boo! Detroit, pal! Detroit. I know this is a fiasco, but hold it. Is it okay if we could play one more song without you pulling my pants down? And, you know, it's cool to think that we're like inept asshole motherfuckers, but it all has to do a lot with the people that are like hitting us in the head and kicking us in the balls and things like that. And it's like, A lot. Before you say all that, it's like a lot of you people might think that, well, there's a guy that's sitting in front of my door. He doesn't have any arms. He doesn't have any legs. And his name is Matt. Yeah. And you might think that's what is true. But then there's this girl with another thing, and we just want to play one more song. So don't try to grab my pants off. Because the people in the hats over there want to arrest me, and don't even look upon there, because they're not even there, because I'm just saying that. I just want to, one more. It's all right, okay? Fuck.
Chicago, my condo's out. It's a wild assignment.
What about the masonry in Chicago?
Well, the masonry in Chicago, I think of it, and I have to bring back the old question, how many words have the third letter to be K?
Oak.
Oak? It's, yeah, oak.
Fake?
A cankar.
Fake.
A cankar.
Or high. Fake. Ink.
Ink. Yes, yes, we've had this discussion countless times. We all know them. And yet the masonry in Chicago brings it to mind. I don't know, I'm sorry.
You've probably been asked it a lot of times. But, right?
Yes and no. Yes, in as much that, as I have.
But no, in that.
I haven't.
Yeah. I guess that's, I have one cigarette left, by the way.
Could I borrow your lighter, my friend?
You don't want the cigarette?
No, I have a Marlboro.
They're inferior.
They are inferior. I would prefer a Rothmans, if you dare.
I offered you.
I shall take you up on that offer. I was confused at first, thinking that I had seen a car wreck, perhaps a cyclone lowering itself from the ceiling and whisping away three or four older women, and then their bloody heads had been, one of them got on that diner poster, and then the De Niro thing had, what this deal had come out of here was this tongue out of De Niro's mouth over here, and it had shot over Woody Allen, and see, they would look like they were making out on posters across the room.
Not again.
No.
And that was in the last 12 hours.
No, it's just a quarter of a second ago.
a lot of things that can be said about time can be said about motion.
A lot of things can be said about anything can be said about anything else. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Can I have my lighter back? Thanks.
What's that farting noise I hear?
Farting noise?
Yeah.
You actually didn't hear it until when you said it. It's deja vu.
When a tree falls
psychic
in the woods.
Experiences. Yeah. Does anyone have a psychic experience?
I've already. Mark Farner, Don Brewer, Mel Shocker, Grand Funk Railroad.
L-S-D-P. L-P-S-D. Smashed his head against the wall. Smashed his head against the wall. He smashed his head against the wall.
The dean said he had some of the best LSD of any man in his class.
Smashed his head against the wall.
He began smashing his head. Everyone knew what was happening to Tommy.
LSD against any
P.B. Smash.
Dean said he had the best LSD.
Good looking.
Personable.
Monsters.
Blow the man down. Plenty of money and plenty of food. Why the hell blow the man down? Plenty of money and plenty of food. Blow the man down. Plenty of money and plenty of food. I said blow the man down. Why the fuck?
Oh wow, that was a moment.
Hi. So you guys are from Texas?
Canada.
And every third day I'd get just ravaging diarrhea blows after eating the chicken fried steak. And I was usually able to put them off, but one particular day I asked to be excused from the class. And I went down to the bathroom, then I went to the bathroom and I saw all the open stalls, like a row of 20 open stalls, and I just couldn't do it. So I like washed my hands and went back to the room, and Mrs. Vaughn met me out in the hall, and she approached me and said, "Gibby, did you grunt?"
Thank you. very much.
Very much.
Very much.
Very much.
Take me right on back to Detroit.
gravy, good gravy, gay. What? Lately when I see your teabag, don't know what I say. I said no. I mean no.
Thank you. to fuck and a time to crime, but the Shaw sleeps in Larry's grave. There's a time to shit and a time for God. The last shit that I took was pretty fucking hard. There's a time for drugs and a time to be sane. Jimi Hendrix makes love to Marilyn's remains. There's a time to live and a time to die. I smoke Elvis Presley's toenails when I want to get high. There's a time to fuck and a time to crave, but the Shaw sleeps in Lee Harvey's grave. Don't look back at me, I am the ultimate god, God is second to me. I am number one, motherfucker. Don't even look back. Don't even gaze upon me with your naked eye. Shut up!
Thank you. Y'all guys are too nice to us tonight. I gotta hand it, Kolek. Could I trade a drumstick for the microphone? Come on, dude. All right. Say whatever you want. Sound men, something we have been lacking this whole set. See this Sennheiser microphone? It's a high quality microphone. But there has been a lack of quasi-ability, if you know what I mean. It's like, what do you call a guy with no arms and legs in front of your door? Matt. And it's like, you've heard it all. Okay. Check, check, check. All right. Okay. Now, what do you call a hitchhiker? Fuck off. Okay. You wanted me to take off my pants. Now, where is the mic stand? Do I have a political t-shirt on? Does anybody want it?